Maternal and Child Health Week is designed to provide services and catch-ups for immunization for children 0 to 59 months and for the nutrition services like vitamin A supplementation, deworming, and screening for acute malnutrition is for children 6 to 59 months. Traditionally, it's supported by the Canadian government. They provide the in-kind support for vitamin A capsules, but also the operational cost in terms of deworming and immunization services.
Since the emergence of this Ebola virus, we've not been having outreaches. We used to go to the field in our activity as a routine, but we've not been doing that for the past, let me say, 6 or 7 months. And that has brought a lot of problems. In fact, we are now having epidemics of measles. Well, vitamin A, if I can say, is a very important food supplement for children under 5. We are in a third world, and most of the sources of this vitamin A, our people cannot afford. Our mothers cannot afford fish, meat, and the rest.
We are trained to do this work, the campaign that starts today. We are three in a group. We are in, we have a trained nurse. I'm the one that is giving the Alben and the vitamin A. The vitamin A is responsible for to stop blindness and help to build the immune system in the child. And the Alben is to kill the worms that affect the child.
I'm glad for this program here, for this Mami and Pikin program here, for the emergency where they can do Pikin and we with them comrade. Because then kind of medicine has to help Pikin for go find for men but who sickness and their body there.
The Maternal and Child Health Campaign is targeting around 900,000 to 1 million children 6 to 59 months. It's the entire population of children of Sierra Leone.